Just the time to make room while I'm in it. Now nigga from the third coast spitting like me. Your heart is numb, your mind is vacant, let's free your soul. Exoneration. I smoke drugs with the cold buzz, bad socks and a dope plug. Cause the tree of life is...
What's up you guys, it's Night Tonight. Oh, I don't know if it's on. Oh, it is. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to restart. What's up you guys, it's Night Tonight Game, and we are back. We are playing Back on the Road to Slayer, Champion, whatever you want to call it. We'll get into a game real quick. That was really good. It's been like that. I think it's because I'm ranking up really fast, so that's good, right? Hopefully that's good. We're on a 23 game win streak. I think I'm on silver 2. Hopefully next game will be silver 3. Hopefully I can push all the way to silver 6 in this video. I don't really want to play that much, but at the same time, I want you guys to see every single game. I know it's long. I really just want you guys to see the game. See how it plays out. Maybe if it gets too long, I decide to just cut and edit. But, you know, in the beginning, I want to show you guys, like, the core. Probably in gold, I'll just cut it up saying, here's a game. Slayer. That's really nice. It was really good. You know. I tried a live stream. Didn't work. 20 minutes, it was working completely fine. And then, you know, the next 30 minutes, nah. Nothing. It was complete, like, garbage. So, to a point where I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to record this and put it in videos. Alright, so, overall, yep. So there's two, one guy is one shot. So this, my teammate's going to camp, which is not what you want in this kind of map. Camping is really not, in this map, it's not that, you know, reliable. Just because there's a lot of corners, in and out. And I can see these guys gonna camp that green hall.
Perfect.
I think there's a guy, I was like, okay. Just gonna chunk that grenade. Alright guys, oh shit, I saw someone. Let's see. Which way he's going? He's going out. I can't.
Double kill.
Got that. Oh, was that the guy not playing for a while? Okay. Okay, so we tied it up. That's good. We're tying it up, so at least that means. And this guy next to me. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, Deadpool! Oh, that was actually a really good movie. I remember I watched Deadpool. That was a really good movie. Looks like a guy knows how to use railgun, right?
Killing spree.
Rail and 10.
Okay. Come on, teammate. I saw one guy. Chunk that grenade. Chunk another grenade right there.
Double kill. BXR.
Guys, don't shoot me. The fuck? I think all my shots. Oh, look, Invis. What am I? 9-1? If I lose because of teammates, it'll be my first time. But we are still in silver, so I'm doing expecting really complete shit players. God damn it, he only won because of that grenade. I thought the grenade already passed me, so I should have just gone forward, but I couldn't get it. That's fine. Where am I? 11-2? Really? It won't let me? Oh my god. That was a fail, guys, and he's probably gonna go over here. There's another guy. Did saw them. Yep. Really, guys? Alright, at least I got both of the assists, and I did die, but it's fine. It's actually cool as long as we're winning. This might be a closer game than I think. It shouldn't be that close, but it just became because the other team's not really getting kills. And they're playing solo charge route, so it's not really that, you know, hard. Let's see. And they're taking bottom route. I'm realizing. God damn it! I fucking hate that tactic. The double hit. Really? Lunge for me, please. About to say, he should die. Three. Those. Oh, it should bounce. I don't know why. Should have killed me. That should have killed me, but the grenade didn't. Surprisingly, it didn't. So, kind of easy to set that up. It was kind of, let's see. So he's on bottom. So it looks like they're going to probably be here in 3, 2, 1. Wow. Wrong grenade. How many fucking grenades I have of those? God damn. I could just chunk these for like days. I should have, just for the fun of it. It was easier to do it, but damn. Hey guys. I got it. Guys, we got this. Like I said, these guys are playing like. This is like a new tactic. It works, don't get me granted. But it's not a tactic I would like to use. I don't really use it as much. It's really easy to use it. Like, all you have to do is just. It's called the soda charge tackle. Where you just run up and just tackle the person. Damn, though. I'm just over here chunking grenades. Grenades for days. Player left. That was actually a good grenade. See? Look at that. That shoulder charge tactic. Nothing but shoulder charge. I've been seeing the whole game. It's a good, like I said, it's a technique I won't like to use. I can use it anytime, but it's complete. It's garbage because if you use it, there's a huge risk of using it. And it's a high risk, low reward. Because on top, you're going to only get a double.
10 seconds to railgun.
Like, I'm playing a low risk, high reward. The risky part is I'm by myself, so I'm dying. The high thing is I can get a double, triple, I can get a free kill without dying, you know. Like, he's gonna come up. Gonna easily get him. Get him with ease because one, no one knows to use the ninja. There's only a couple of good players that knows how to use it. And that's why I keep telling people, like, when I'm telling my friends, use the technique. Worst things happen, you're gonna die. It's low risk, high reward. And silver 3. We got it, guys. Let me just back out quickly. Wow. 3 packs. Might as well. I got back out. I don't want to play Team Arena. There's a reason why I have no what's it called. Back to Slayer, Team Slayer. Alright, you guys. I'll get you back in the next game. Alright, we're back in this map. Regret. I don't really like this map. I know it's just like, but I don't like it. It's a great map if you're a team. It's a very easy team game. Problem is, I don't know this team. And I won't know my team until, like, you know, I feel like I need a team. It's silver. You know, I am an Onyx player right off the bat. Looks like they have it. Oh, fuck. I can see how they're going to play. Is he going to try to camp that heavy? He's going to camp out there, I would. Yep. He would go up. I think he's going to jump. I think this boy's going to jump.
Gain the lead.
With ease. Like I said, I know how to stop, you know, jumps. Really? He gets mad because he was going after it, but couldn't get the kill. I got the kill with ease. You know, I know how to use that grenade. I know where to pop it. And I'm gonna get a kill this game. Come on, teammate. You can pick him off. Oh! If that was my teammate shooting at me, I'll be really pissed because if he wanted to steal that kill. Am I really? Oh my god, I am the worst in my team. Oh! Damn. Hey, that's a good thing though. Oh wait, he's below me. I think someone got the open.
Perfect.
Let's get this.
Double kills. 10 seconds to fuel rod.
Get that triple. Get that easy over. Come on, guys. Like, seriously. Even give me a challenge. I mean, I am the two. Oh, no, not anymore. I thought I was the only two deaths. Oh, he was shooting someone else. Okay. Who is he shooting at? Oh, okay. I was about to say. He's like... Okay. So, that searching kit, he should jump above me because, one, I didn't know he was just shooting. And in my radar, I wasn't looking at my radar, so I don't know. So, what you should have done is just jump and then shoot. It's the best easy combo, and it protects your teammates for a betrayal. So, I saw two people on floor. I don't know which way they're going. I'm gonna take. Nope. I'm here to shoot shots. Okay, players are coming up. I don't know. Teammate should pick him off. He should. I saw a guy. He might be coming up. Seven and four. See, the problem is how he's shooting. That Mad Dog is shooting at us at the same time. That's why I don't like using the AR. I'm just gonna tell you, it's medium. Like, it has a good reward if you use it, but it has a low reward of using it too. Oh fuck! Hey! Like, this one guy is doing really good. He is 6-0. Okay, he's gonna come up.
Fuel rod's up.
That was pretty easy. Well, we should have spawned by now. I don't know why he's not. God damn it. That was the wrong grenade to have. It was a triple kill. Oh my god, an overshield just spawned too. God damn it. I gotta get to overshield. It's very, very, god. Like right now. I just got put in shots, that's it. He got me. I didn't expect it. Like, I'm not doing good this game, and it's a good thing my team is actually winning. I don't think I'll get Top Gun either. I shouldn't. How shit I'm playing, I should not get Top Gun. Yeah, I did it, and that's good. Team carried me. Like, seriously, I'm over here getting fucking assists, and as a team base, we're doing good. I'm 9-7, but as a player, like, how, you know, my skill levels is, I should not be like this. It should be like, it sucks, but it happens. Like, that's part of the game. Grenades won't hit what you want. You're shooting.
Assassination. 10 kills to win.
I'm getting hit by my own different grenades. I would thought they explode by now. No. Like, seriously, like, everything I'm doing is not working. Like, last game, I had my way. This game, I'm not gonna have my way. He should be on top. He should. Now he's gonna go. Come. Oh, fuck! He should have popped by now.
Stick and move, bro.
I mean, I'm still doing better than I expected. I expect to be, like, really bad for me. But, you know, as a team game, we're doing fine.
Next kill.
Perfect kill. Victory. Not bad. I mean, I didn't do so good, but as a team, we didn't do that bad. It's a, that, like I said, it is a team game, and that's how his team is, right there. I led just because of the assists. It's... I didn't do so good as a player, but I did good as a, you know, person. That guy betrayed. We should have won earlier. It was kind of my fault. After that betrayal, when he betrayed me, I just kept losing. And it's my fault. It's how I play, and I don't like that map. It really is the map for me. But, talk to you guys in the next game. Sorry about that. These games are actually going really fast. Like, I'm, like, over here trying to get ready for the next game. But, nah, it's just been easy. It's like... I'm over here like, okay, getting ready, setting up, opening packs. Game's already started. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, it's been bad. It's been weird, which is good. I mean, I'm enjoying like the quick game, so video editing, well, not really editing, just video-wise, is going to be easier. I think we just switched teams. So this game, I need to go off. If I don't go off, I might lose. This map's not really... This is probably the most, like, constant map, because the middle doesn't have much. Yeah, this is pretty much, we just switch teams, and this is going to be more of a how good I could be. Shotgun only has 6 shots. Like, the only thing that's super powerful is the overshield. Seriously, that boy uses AR more worse than me. I gotta use my AR use. Like, I don't use my AR as much as I should, but damn. If I have to carry this team, I will carry this team by myself. I know there's a guy.
Last shot.
Nope.
Gain the lead.
The shotgun's good, but it's not as good as it used to be.
10 seconds to plasma.
Like that should be a kill for me, but no, death for me, but because how bad people are, I died. I win. He did good though. That was my. Seriously, god damn it! And I knew overshoot was coming. God damn it! I should have just picked up the overshoot when I saw it. Now they have it, and I don't want them to have it.
Brawler, double kill.
Really, team? This is a boosting lobby. Fuck! Fuck this team. I know when a boosting lobby want to see one. That's the problem. You can tell when a boost in lobby when everyone's at one kill. And it sucks because when I'm making this video, I'm trying not to use that boost in lobby. But, you know. And I can't win. Yeah, okay. At least, like, I want to say this is... If I have to, like, literally give everyone an assist, I am fine with that. I just want to win. I'm already pissed off from last game since I did really bad. And this game, I'm doing decent? I saw a guy, yeah. That grenade should not have bounced that far. And that much. You want an AR round?
In 10
get
seconds.
That guy real quick. I know the other guy's close. Just get that guy real quick.
Plasma caster is on the field.
Plasma caster. God damn it! Like I had nothing. I can't do anything if he does that. That kind of shot, you can't do much. Especially how I landed and everything. Ugh. God damn, I was like pressing my spam button so I could do the back jump, but. Yeah. We're gonna lose that battle. We should lose the battle. One, they have a overshield and it was 3v3, and we were going one at a time, and they already killed me right off the bat. Wait, my hit didn't go through? It should have at least gone through for like a one shot. God damn it. This game does not want me. Eventually, it doesn't want me to win. God damn, I wanted the hit. It won't lunge no more. You can't run into that lobby. Like, players can't do that. Fuck, I'm shooting my own teammate. And they always pick off shotgun. Which is... Seriously, I got 3v1. I can't do anything. Like, right now, I don't even care about my deaths. It's gonna be a 2.0, which is expected. But, you can't do anything if, you know, you're getting 3v1.
10 seconds to plasma caster.
Seriously?
Plasma caster ready.
Really? What the hell are they? I know I saw red. Seriously, that wasn't a beast.
From the grave.
Hold up, I hit someone! Who the fuck did I hit? I gotta watch that later. I was like, I hit someone. I know I fucking hit someone. Like, I use mine because I know I'll be fine. We're gonna win, but...
5 minutes remain.
This is a game I don't want to, like, play. It's just... Right now, I'm making a lot of, like, misplays. And he's gonna go after me, which is expected. I want him to go after me. God damn it, I thought I had enough health to do the back shot. Nope. Like, the problem is, you have to figure out how much health do you have and how much you don't have. You gotta figure out, like, okay, can I unleash it? I thought I did. Like I said, low risk, high reward. Damn. The SMG is really good in this game. It is very powerful. I'm going to have to go 30. I'm going to go 30 and like 15 probably. So I'm going to have a 2.0, which is great. I mean, like, people wish they could have that kind of KD. Fuck, I'm going to hit my teammate. This is not good. We need like two times each. And if I could get a kill off of one... Like, they need to, like... See, that's what I don't get. When I used a shotgun before, he hit me in the same area, but yeah, he didn't die. So right there, that's an easy triple. Really, teammate? Teammate?
Game over. Victory.
I mean, it's kind of easy at the end. Like, the guy did win 19 at 17 and 19. But I went 32 and 15. Even though it's about the same KD-wise, the kills actually end up winning in my favor. I'm going back out just because I want to watch that. I'll be right back, guys. Hey, guys. I'm back. Oh, shit. I just realized I was watching the footage, and I was like, wait a minute. And I looked at it. Apparently, I hit one of those guys. He went out, and one came in, and that's why I didn't notice. Found out those three guys were actually friends, so it makes sense why they were calling out really good. Because it was really good how they would notice me, and I was watching, I was like, holy shit. So this map, I love this map, because it's really about how you play. Like, for me, I always would try to take care of sniper. We have it, cool. For us, we have to make sure Invis is on our side. Oh, I want to just...
Distraction.
Okay. Should be spawned in the back corner, which I don't like because that's a huge camping zone. Okay. Hold up. I throw a grenade. Oh, shit. He was setting up. That boy was setting up for me for the back jump. I gotta give him credit. Holy shit. I saw him coming. I'm like, maybe I'm quick enough. And I was... But he set up. Oh, I gotta give... That was good. Like I said, it's low risk, high reward. Because the worst thing's gonna happen is you're gonna die. And it's like, but I'm gonna die. Yeah, but... You're already dead. It's like you're dead like 99%. You're probably gonna lose the battle. Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm in a shit area. Like, I don't like being on bottom. A lot of things you get bad things. Grenade drops. Go up. Let's see. That grenade. Pop those grenades right in that corner. He was going to die. I kind of.
Distraction. Grenade out.
I might be a game where I don't need to try because I'm just popping assists. Oh, kills too, but not like as much as I want. Oh, I had the one shot. I had it. Ugh. Really? Ooh. chucking grenades. I'm waiting for him. I'm actually waiting for him. Damn, you know when it's bad when you're running out of grenades, running out of pistol, but you're not getting kills. Is it? I thought I saw people quit.
Sniper rifles on the field.
God damn it, I wanted to jump! Oh, I didn't see him, but I saw him right on my radar. I'm like, maybe I could jump and... Is he a Cowboys fan? Oh my god. Let's see. Good grenade though, I gotta give him that. But... Just not... Oh! But that worked. air. I think it was an air. Let's see. Where would I be? Just gonna protect him. Okay, let's see. Get that guy. I was gonna die, so if I get the one shot, it works. What I should have done, toss a grenade up and then went for the hit just because I knew I was dead. Maybe I could pick him off with the return, but... Okay, he's gonna... He's just set up. Yeah, let him have the sniper. I wanted it. We both went with it. I mean, it's... Oh, I didn't see the shotgun. See, that's weird. He should not aim that. Unless he was aiming, which I could see that. But he wasn't. Oh, well. I'm still surprised that one guy is still alive. The thing is, I don't know where he is. Okay, that's over there. That's there. He tossed a grenade. That means he's close. Let's see. Okay, he's going... Is he going to jump? Let's find out. God damn! Is this guy fucking really using that gun? And really, no one's gone after him? Oh, fuck. God damn, this guy does not want to come out. Wait, that hit me? Oh, fuck. What am I, 13 and 6? God damn. Like, my devs are getting higher, and I'm doing a lot of new plays. But eventually, once I get my team, it'll probably drop for a little while. Because my team is probably good. They're not good, because I'm playing against people, like, with gold. Like, they're actually at their rank. So... It just will help, like, you know, me out and them out, because I'll be doing call-outs. You know, like, if, you know, if I'm on my actual team with my friends, it will be done. Like, this video, I won't even need to make this kind of, like, video. Because we're gonna make fucking Onyx. These are good grenade throws, but the problem is, as long as I'm alive and without one shot, I'm going to keep fighting, and I'm going to just keep going forward. 10 kills. Grenades is good. Don't give me that. Grenades is great. But, you know when you don't need to do much when... Oh, fuck. I'm all out. It's bad.
Five minutes remain.
Killing spree. Woo! Woo! Oh, fuck. He set up. He was setting up. Give him that. But the problem is... The thing is, when I go back... Okay, so AR is really good as long as he stops going forward and you go back, his shots are going to get weaker. His shots will get weaker. So, even though I might not hit my perfect, I'm going to get the kill because mine's more precise and it's one shot. The damage as long as it stays, just because it's known for the range and I'm within the range. And is he going up or down? He's going down. Get that kill. He has shotgun, so I know that. Which way is he going?
Next kill win.
I'm gonna get this.
Game over.
I tried. Victory. I tried to get it. It's a 3.0 KD. Some mess up here, you know. Sometimes I went overboard. I was one shot. I should have went for the head. I wanted the kill. It happens. Let's go another game because of what's it called? It was pretty easy. I really want to get to silver 5 at the end of the video, but I'm about to hit 40 minutes, so let me just get ready. All right, guys. We're in Plaza. Plaza is actually a really good map. You know, sniper is good if you can know how to camp. If you know how to camp with this map with the sniper, you're good. But you know, I'm not a camper. I don't like camping because it's boring to watch. You know, sometimes I'm forced to camp, and you know, I don't like to, and you know, it sucks. But I have to. Now get your butt back here. You get your butt back here and take this punishment. Take this pistol to the face. You get your butt back here too. You get your butt back here. Oh, what the teammate fucking messed me up. I had it. Oh, it was my... I think I was too close to the what's it called because I had to jump and it saw the jump, but it didn't jump that far. I'm like, what the fuck? It usually lets me. No, I think I was too close to the what's it called. So this is a bottom map game, which I hate bottom map games. Okay, he's probably gonna... Oh, he didn't. I would thought he would come up. That gives me enough time to, you know, set up. That drag, that setup drag. You know, that's good. At least they're, you know, I'm. Woo! Hiding from a bitch. Fuck that gun. I know there's another one. Let me pop that grenade over there to see. Is he camping? Yep. I think he's gonna be camping. So he's up. So right there. I would just hit. Get the double hit. Allow the double hit. People are gonna use that, and you know, I'm not in bronze no more, so I'm not gonna go like everything. And I'm still not showing everything. Yeah, I'm trying, but I'm not like calling out like to my teammate. Get that easy shot. Really? Come on, let me jump on this. Okay, that guy's gonna... Is he going back or forward? Really? He should not have killed me, but I died. Oh well. You know, I'm making these videos. I might make a little montage of like the road, the road montage, all the clips I made. Cause there's a lot of clips in here. I'm gonna tell you guys, there's a lot I have. I think I'm at 17 clips I've counted, and that's just me counting. It's been like a couple of days. Like I worked, slept. Little bit. I gotta sleep eventually. I'm still really tired because one, I really want to play against diamond players again. Because eventually you will get bored of playing against like these shit players. And that's saying something like for me. Yeah, because how they play is not like how I'm used to. I'm always playing against like more MOG base. So yeah, I can see them killing me eventually, and I'm not gonna lie, like, players that has no advantage will have an advantage. It sounds bad, but if you have no idea how they play, that shit will happen. It happens, and you don't have a team, so you're mainly on one-on-one. And yeah, I can win battles like that. I usually do win battles, but eventually, and like right now, and especially in this series, especially these videos right now I'm playing, and it's a little harder, give it granted, but it's not really that hard. Because if I'm still hitting like the same shot, the same movement, same everything, I will easily get them. Like, I should not be this high up in kills. Like right now, that guy should easily already pick me off, throw a grenade and everything. I was waiting for that. He got it. So that's good that he got it. Bad for us, good for the team. And eventually I do have to say that's good for the team. Me, I'll pick that guy up a little bit. Go up. Come back up. I know he wants to come up, but the problem is... like, it's problem is when you play... let's see. If I was... I'm gonna tell you guys, listen to my team play. It's bad, and I want to do callouts. I really do. Oh, what? You can act. Oh, I got stuck. I saw the stuck, and I'm like, I got stuck. I thought my hit went through. It didn't, and that's actually kind of cool. I did not know that. I actually thought. I went the lunge, went everything, and didn't hit. Let's see. Sniper's gonna spawn. Toss my grenade in that corner. Oh, fuck! It's the whole team! Like I said, like, eventually I will lose battle, and I'm 16-8. Granted, it is harder, but it's really not. Like, I want to say it is, but I'm not picking up, like, heavies. I'm still just doing what I want to do. I'm doing a lot more misplays. These guys are shooting me more often, which is good. But, seriously, players like this should not be on floor. And it's even on floor players. Like, the reason why I call them floor players is because you're on the fucking floor. Like that. Like, why the fuck are you here? Like, it's a perfect place if you want to camp, because granted, no one usually go bottom. And it's good, I'm not going to lie about that. It's a good thinking if you think about that. But if you want to get, like, you know, like, players like that, I've seen. I've seen people camping.
5 minutes.
I've seen people going this movement. Good sniper. He should be coming up in 3-2. No? He might be not running. I don't think he's running no more.
Oh.
Hello.
Victory.
Yeah, 21-8. Still about a tweak 3.0, and like granted, I'm still winning with ease, and it is a 4.0. Silver 4 is not bad to end the video. This was a weird video. I was playing really shitty. Like, I'm gonna tell you guys, I wasn't playing like my best. Granted, I'm playing at 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm just gonna tell you guys, but at the same time, you know, it's kind of my fault. I'm not playing right. I'm not playing this. Even though I'm winning with, like, let's see. First game, I did okay. I wasn't doing great. I got really pissed off. Next game, I went, what, 32-15? But I had to, because if I didn't, we would have lost. This game, a couple of other games, you know, I went 20 kills and, like, 10 deaths. 20 kills and 21 deaths, you know. And this game, I went 21-8. He's not... it's games where I expect to be, like, 25-5. It's not working out. But it's been a good video. Hope you guys enjoy these videos. I will make a montage of like the first set parts of like good parts of it. You know, luckily I have every video, so I could just cut and edit. Say, okay, I like this. I don't like the rest. Get the fuck out. You know, eventually I will do that. Don't know when I'll do that, but it's been good. Hope you like these videos. Leave a like if you do. Drop a sub if you want. I'll talk to you guys later. It's been night. Later.